Hello, YouTube. I am Vantel from The Moderate Gamer.
Yo, this is a quick random question. I feel like Santa Claus just joined, just bunting in with random facts. but you know, like how we say hello, YouTube?
Yeah.
Are we saying hello to, like, legitly YouTube? Like, they're watching us? Or, like, I feel like we should say hello, YouTubers?
Or viewers? I mean, but, like...
But we've done that since day one.
I want to stick with the hello, YouTube.
I like it. Okay.
Because I... And also, like, YouTube does watch our videos. And we know that.
Oh, yeah,
because
they do
YouTube
copyright
does.
Stuff.
Yeah. That's right. So, we're like,
yeah, we get videos.
Hi, YouTube.
Yeah.
Please don't copyright our videos. We
don't.
Even gave you a friendly greeting.
Right.
If that, if you even care about that. I mean... But they have to be... They still have to be watching our videos, so...
Yeah.
Technically,
thank
it
you.
Sense.
Thank you for that view. You're gonna hit a like, you know, while you do it, while you're here, you know.
Or maybe YouTube subscribes. We just get a comment from YouTube saying, "Hey, I subscribe. Thanks for the friendly greeting."
Right.
You're the first people to ever have done that to
I
us.
I know only one creator that like actually like works part of YouTube, but
really,
yeah. But again, I don't know how much they're inside of YouTube. Anyway, we're doing Jurassic.
Jurassic.
I'm just gonna call it Jurassic until we figure out which one we're doing.
Well, I mean, I'm not that patient, so I'm not going to wait until the comments. So we're doing Jurassic Park. Like the Jurassic Park.
Everybody's cheering. I can do this in the editor. And applause.
But, so yeah, we are doing Lego Jurassic Park. So, a couple things I do want to address is that
he had no idea I edited the last video and put myself in it.
I know that.
Well, you know it now, but you didn't know I was going to do it.
No, I didn't. I had no idea what you were
so
going
much
to do. I wanted you to edit it.
I did edit it. I put boos. I put hoorays.
Yes.
I was trying so hard to find a like mellow, sad music, like when you were saying, like, I'm so alone, I'm all alone. I was gonna play like really dramatic, like sad piano music, like, and like make like rainfall, but I couldn't figure out how to do it all
oh,
at the time.
Cool.
I was trying to get
so
it done.
So you just said, yay!
Yeah, but it's the opposite.
But, so also, Mitch, speaking of the edit, you argued with me.
Yes, I did. I jumped in there with some fourth wall break.
kind of. But so, with that being said, I said that I don't get why this guy, Dr. Hammond here,
yeah,
thought it was a good idea, to, do the carnivores and stuff.
Right.
Because the plant eaters, I get, because they don't really, they aren't that harmful, and they're friendly. So Mitch butted in.
Of course.
And said that, Mitch said that, they are not harmless.
No, they can kill you.
And that Triceratops could step on a little kid.
No, I said they'd stab you with their horns if they went on a stampede.
Brachiosaurus could
step on
you.
A Stegosaurus' tail could come out of nowhere.
Meat
eaters are ultimately more dangerous, but...
The thing about that is they would be in an enclosure.
Because someone's going to care for them. His point just keeps getting proven.
But they would know they would know how to be calm around the animal. As long as like a little six-year-old doesn't come up and keep bugging them, then they won't do anything. They're nice and calm. So as long as they stay calm, not raise their voice like me and Mitch, and just don't bug them.
You can press the X button.
They're fine. Then they're fine.
I don't know. I agree there's less risks.
Oh no. I don't know why he asked. I thought 999. That'd be amazing if it was 666. If I accidentally made the code 666. Oh my god.
Thanks for opening it, Dr. Hammond. Why do you have this cane but not use it? Unless you walk slow, I think. Then you use it. You almost just left them behind. You're like, see you!
I actually tried that in the original cut of this video.
Oh really? Just let them? Just like,
trying to let them, to leave them behind.
Ronald.
Yeah.
Go. See you!
Oh,
stupid cutscene. Oh, volume. Same thing about TV volume. We only play one background song the whole game. It's the theme. Da 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 da. Gasp.
Jurassic Park is the best live-action, dinosaur movie. The best animated dinosaur movie, in my opinion, is Land Before Time.
Yeah, so you got, what, Dinosaur, Land Before Time, and, the Good Dinosaur?
Yeah,
the
Dinosaur.
Yeah. But you can consider Good Dinosaur under,
CG.
If you consider animation with the other one's cartoon. Like one's made on a computer, one's made by drawings.
Yeah. We have a T-Rex.
I mean, it's a dinosaur place. I would think you would have a freaking T-Rex.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
I wonder if he thought, like, I wonder if he had, like, a big list and he was like, Dinosaur World? No, scratch.
Jurassic Park, it'd be more scientific and realistic, but doesn't have that same ring to it, you know?
This guy's mad. Pet the dinosaur.
Wait, no.
Alright, testing. Testing to see if herbivores are not dangerous. Slap it. Go slap it. We need to test the plant eaters.
No,
if they don't attack you, you prove me wrong.
Oh.
Where if they do, then I'm right. It's a 50-50 shot. I think you gotta risk it. You can't. You can't even abuse the... Did it go ghost? It was there. What the heck just happened?
It's... What?
This... It's a ghost. It's not a real... It's a figment of our imaginations.
It's a hologram. You lied, Cheapskate!
You fixed the system. Hologram, real-looking life dinosaurs that once you can get all the way up to their foot, but once you go underneath them, that's when you realize they're no longer. They're no longer holograms.
They are holograms. That's when you realize.
Hold on. Okay. Oh, little earthquake there.
Drive.
And flip up the damage. I wonder how much that one cost. Sorry, we got some coins by wrecking it that we could pay it back.
Studs,
whatever. They actually sell Lego studs as a tool? I guess they did, yeah, that's true.
I mean, the studs are the little connector bits.
Yeah, I guess when I thought about it, I was like, oh yeah. Oh yeah, she's like,
they literally have to run all the way.
What are you doing? What do you think, it's gonna go now? She's like, I'm not gonna miss it again. Jumps in.
Yes, you will. You will miss it again.
Yeah, you need somebody for that.
Me. John Hammond. Wait, no, that's not John Hammond.
Who? Oh, that guy? He's like the lawyer.
Adam Grant.
Mr. Grant.
That was me.
Whenever Ellie punches stuff, she makes some R-rated sounds.
This is a PG stream.
She makes some R-rated sounds whenever she punches stuff. That's all I'm gonna say.
Use the rest for your imagination.
Yeah. No. I can't drive. I can't drive. Change dramatically as they grow up. As they age, while Jurassic World's Mosasaurus, like, you snap on.
I've never heard of any of these dinosaurs.
What, Mosasaurus?
Yes. Moses! That's the dude that built the ark. Amusement park in the
entire world. A Mosasaurus is basically the. He just broke a. Very important fossil.
It's thousands of dollars. Yay! He's professional.
Breaking
guys.
Everything. Especially around the velociraptors.
They remember.
Wait.
Alright.
I wish I could crush meat like that.
Run. one cow. You know, cows are holy in some places.
Really?
Yes.
The more you know, dude, the more you know.
Yeah, who remembers a Lego Star Wars? That Lego game was awesome. What was the first game to become a Lego game? Lego Racer or something? Lego the video game?
The Lego movie video game?
That was definitely a Lego game.
Yeah. Me too. I mean that, remember the Lego Luigi cart that we built?
Oh yeah.
That took like half an hour to build.
Yeah.
Who buried part of the control panel? Just tell me.
Someone had to, like, thought those were dinosaur bones. BYX.
407.
10 year xylophones.
What?
I don't know. I'm trying to figure out what it stood for. Free the cat. Free the cat.
I wish I had fresh meat like this.
I mean, go to your local Walmart and get some close to fresh meat.
No, go to Fresh Time. Yeah, it's fresh in the name.
That's true, that's true.
Although I don't think Fresh Time is as popular as Walmart or Bono.
No, probably not.
That is the most tame cow I've ever seen.
DNA strand seems important.
I don't need help from Mr. DNA.
Run like the wind.
Run, Forrest, run.
Ross.
Raptors eat better than I
can. I mean, they are about, like, yeah, at least double your size, dude.
You know, there's about to be a very, like, unrealistic moment about to come up.
Nice shot. No, hello.
Yeah, I totally did not just do the auto aim. Yeah, and lock auto aim thing crap.
Someone else must operate the brain. My injuries are too severe.
Yeah.
I broke his leg. No one go and help the guy. No, just let him sit there on the floor.
We all know he's itching, though.
No one go get an ambulance. Oh, wait, this guy over. Nope, never mind. He was looking like he was going to walk over there and help, but.
Everybody's
just got a different leg.
More like overdramatism. That's a word.
How are they doing?
You know, how the hell does that happen?
I missed something.
I mean,
it's not better than the movie.
You just watch a raptor devour a whole human and then you just focus on your grandchildren.
Oh, he only ate this.
What is fabric?
These will be your transports for the afternoon.
I like the other ones.
Fabric doesn't really taste. Yeah.
These things remind me of the mystery van from Scooby Doo.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
That was unepic. I expected more.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Oh no.
See? I'm right again. Nobody can predict that Dr. Grant would suddenly jump out of a moving vehicle.
I could predict it though. because I've seen the stupid movie.
The stupid movie.
Don't be scared. Come on, it's okay. She's sick.
Yo, is that Stanley? And you're gonna need some medicine immediately because that's probably really highly contagious.
And like
a shower.
20 tissues.
Dude, I swear that's Stanley.
I have to see the dinosaurs dropping.
Yo, I'm gonna go investigate some poop. Jump, bam, a boat. Jump.
Now, this is
where wait, what's his name? Snake. Gary Harding. Oh, that's not Stanley.
Now, this is originally where I ended the first video, the first recording of this, but we did this a whole
21 minutes.
We did this 9 minutes faster. The original one, so yay to us!
Let's keep running! Let's keep running strats!
Ew,
that's... It's totally normal to shove the little people. Yep, totally normal.
It's also... It's totally hygienic. We totally aren't gonna get diseased by jumping in the
sure.
Crawling now. Nope, you need her. Jump back and forth. And just teach me how to use that thing so I can just use one character.
Okay, who let Jack and the Beanstalk into this world?
Multiverse theory.
Jurassic Park, Jack and the Beanstalk multiverse theory.
Oh.
Almost.
I think he needed... Oh. Good job. I'm going to get more again.
That is so unsanitary.
Does anybody do this ever? I just need to know. I'm sure someone does.
No, I doubt anyone does.
Does anyone jump in manure?
I mean, dogs eat their poop every day, so it should be fine.
I mean, that's a dog that eats meat products, though. This is like vegetarian.
I mean, but dogs do also get worms because of they eat their own poop, but you know.
We're experts on dinosaur health.
Yeah, literally. I mean, I know a lot about dinosaurs, but I don't know. I'm not an expert on him.
We need an expert. Find someone to call now. Do you know any paleontologists? Do you know anybody that does anything with dinosaurs?
I mean, there's a paleontologist. I mean, in the show Dinosaur Train that my baby brother always watches, there's a paleontologist that always goes on the show. Maybe we could call him. I think his name is Steve or something.
I think you need a gun. There's a target up there.
Oh, what do you think? Wait, we need a gun. Wait.
I'm here for moral support.
If we need a gun, if we have a gun.
Without spoiling anything, I know I did the same thing with Brian. Have you seen the announcement video that I made?
Oh, with the mystery wheel thing?
Yes,
I have to.
For not spoiling. That's enough saying right there. Because this could be technically, I mean, anything we do that with. I tried it like to see what would happen with Brian if it was active right now, and he had like where he would have to completely get rid of his brightness, like make the TV dark in play.
Oh my gosh, that would be so.
There's certain ones that don't affect you though in certain games. Like one was like you can't use any cheats or hints. So like those, like only like Mario and stuff with that effect. If you know what I'm talking about, go watch the announcement video. In parentheses, it says WOC or GC. I don't know what else I put in there. But definitely just it's the most recent announcement video. This man is a baby.
Wham.
It's probably a poisonous ant. I'm just saying. Or is it a crab? I think it's a fire ant.
I think it's a crab.
What is that?
Maybe scorpion?
No, definitely it's a cat. Animal experts, where are you?
It's a spider.
What?
Look. Theaters. I love it. I'm not going to do any spoilers for you guys.
I mean, they said it's safe now. They did like 3-4 weeks ago. They said it's okay to spoil.
The spoiler ban is over.
Yeah. They literally said it like 2 weeks after the movie said they were like,
Mitch, do you care if I spoil it?
No, I don't care. I've seen it. Like, okay, how do I word this? I've seen
you
it.
You know of all the important details.
Yes.
Iron Man dies.
Loki's not dead.
Who?
Loki.
Loki.
He's got the Tesseract. Captain America loves Captain America.
Actually, Captain
America. Wait, he thinks he's Loki.
For us, Dr. Sattler, tonight is raining. We should get back to the visitor center before the storm comes.
Dreams away. Character in a Lego game ever? Not really.
Thank you so much, really.
Okay, I guess looking at it, hang on. Yeah, I guess that front horn could go in someone's head. The top horns were too tall. Like, if you put his face toward them, it's taller than her head.
Yeah,
So, really, it's just that front horn you would have to worry about. See, I'm giving you some...
Yeah,
oh yeah, she's dead. She's dead right there. She's dead.
There's a good shoo.
Or if he just turns his head a little too fast. Oh god.
I wanna play, guys, I wanna play! Where's my stick?
What do you do with this guy though?
Break stuff. You like charge and break stuff. Like he has a charge button. You found one of the three, but you have caused so much damage in this episode.
Oh,
we're gonna be out millions, bro.
20 seconds. We're gonna end the video here.
We have literally caused so much damage. We're going to be in debt because of this. I don't think.
think we can afford another episode. I think that everything we've caused that's happened is literally going to cause us to just dramatically end this episode in about 1 second.